Warning. Saturn's forces have locked onto our position. I'm not sure we can shake them.
If you jettison the excess cargo, you could increase your speed.
No. That won't be necessary.
Watch out! We got incoming incinerator missiles!
All right, rookie. When we touch down, we gotta take out those magma cannons so Miss Talbot can land!
Looks like that power cable will get you to a magna cannon. We'll lay down cover fire. You just worry about picking it out.
Incoming dropship! on that weapon shop. Done and done.
The Lombaxes raised you. How could you do this to them?
Those filthy creatures have the gall to pity me. I spent years building an army large enough to lay waste to this infernal planet.
What did you do to them?
If it's answers you seek, meet me in the court of Azimuth. Server, hold on.
I'll take the grab ramp. You find out where that door leads.
Oh, this truth. Go over a race that wants nothing to do. Why do you fight for them, dear boy? Those creatures didn't even have the strength to stop.
Upgraded to the magnet cannon. An unstable blasting element has been added to your magnet, assuring that even if enemies make it out, they won't make it far.
Thank you. Catch it! I found the access key! I need you to swing the bridge around so I can reconfigure the force field terminal.
It looks like those tripods released the bridge controls!
Let's go.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapons.
Thank you. You did it. All right, amigo. Stand by while my partner and I build your new weapon. Son, I present to you the Rhino 4. Now you be careful with this here Widowmaker. She's been banned in 8 galaxies.
Upgraded! Done and done.
Ratchet, the Court of Azimuth is an old Lombax citadel inside the city. If Tachyon barricades himself inside, we'll need the access. Key to the force fields. I'm heading to the security tower. I'll radio you as soon as I find the key.
Rookie!
All right, Chief. What can we do you for?